My wish for humanity and Mother Earth at this time is to really transform negativity, to really everyone to find their way to their hearts, to see that we are all one, that we're not really any different or any separate from each other.